Flooding is being reported all around Oahu tonight, causing some roads to shut down. KITV4's Tom George joins us live now from Ward Avenue, just above the H1 freeway. Tom, how's it looking out there?
Well, the rain is still coming down right now, and as you mentioned, we've seen it around the island throughout the day so far, but we want to go to what's happening right now. As you mentioned, the H1 westbound blocked off right now, and you can see right here why that is. You can actually see some of the floodwaters right here, right along the freeway. Some of the emergency crews have been out here the last 20 minutes or so working on that, and you can see just how deep it is. One of those crew members, it's about up to his waist heading towards that off-ramp at Vineyard. And it's not just this part of the island. We were in Pearl City a little bit earlier, where some neighborhoods are also flooded.
At this point, all Laren Bardenas can do is stand in the pouring rain and wait.
This is so sad. This is terrible. Like, their whole house is flooded.
In front of her auntie's house, you can barely see, but the water is already rising.
This was my great-grandmother's house, and they moved in after she passed.
Her family home on Noalani Street at the center of a growing river. 3 inches of the whole floor of the house already covered, and the clock is ticking.
So right now, they're just trying to gather whatever belongings that cannot be replaced, putting it in trash bags and hopefully bringing it out to me.
Well, the rain continues to come down, and from back here, you can see just how extensive this is, going all the way down this street. But at this point, all they could do is put up this caution tape and wait for it to stop.
And it's not just houses. Just a few blocks away in Pearl City, emergency crews responding to this car stuck in the water. This junkyard completely flooded. Wondering just how bad things will be when the dust finally settles. Waiting for the storm to pass and keeping hope alive.
Trying to be there for my family. Whatever I can.
Yeah, just really thinking about them in Pearl City. A lot of homes impacted. But again, this is the entire island right now dealing with this. But again, back out here live, as we mentioned, we are on Ward. They are still working on that H1 closure. Again, if you are heading out here, some really slick roads that we've been seeing. They're still working on the flooding on the westbound lanes of the freeway. Again, if you are in this area, they are diverting that traffic to Lunalilo in the meantime. Reporting live, Tom George, KITV4 Island News.